Hey guys, it's Kevin. A quick video. If your DTF printer start with this screeching sound and a double light, go to the right side of your printer. You're going to find a hole. Get a flathead screwdriver and turn it under counterclockwise until your capping station can move away. And then move your cartridge return back and park on top of the capping station. Restart your printer, and most likely you just got it fixed. Actually, it's a temporary fix. It's just like a stick a pencil in your carburetor. Anyway, I have an earlier video that show you this is a capping station problem. Your capping station is out of sync, and I'm gonna make another video show you how to test it and do a 2 mil test. That's what we call 2 mil test. Busy right now. And by the way, those of you may complain how dirty my printer is. This kind of DTF printer, after your past 10,000 pages, will look like this. Okay, after your printer start working, what you want to do is finish your job, and then we're going to do a test. I'm going to post a video how you test your capping station. So if your capping station can pass that test, you can just ignore this error. Otherwise, you need to follow my other videos, get this capping station serviced. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. Visit us at bchtechnology.com or locally at Greensboro, North Carolina. Cheers.